Creations. If you're new to my channel and you're stopping by for the first time, thank you for stopping by. Welcome to my channel. Stick around a while by clicking that red button for more crafting on a budget, more everything on a budget videos to come. And if you click it again when the bell appears, YouTube should notify you every time I upload a new video, depending on the option that you choose in the drop-down menu of the bell. If you're interested in following me on social media, you can find those links, you guessed it, in the description box below. What have I got going on for you for today? I have ventured out over the last couple of days because I was feeling so inspired to do some fall and harvest and Christmas DIYs, and there were items that I really needed to get my hands on. And I gotta tell you, Dollar Tree's got some amazing fall and harvest decor out right now, and they've also got some really cool new random finds. And those are finds that I really like to bring to you. Not just the decor and DIY items, but items that I see that may be a brand name or items that you wouldn't expect to see at the Dollar Tree, but now I'm seeing there, and I love to bring those to you so you know that they're there. And if you're interested in them, you can go by the Dollar Tree and hopefully your Dollar Tree has them. So let's not waste any more time. Let's jump into it and let me show you some of the new finds that I found at the Dollar Tree that you too should keep your eye open for at your local Dollar Tree. Alrighty, so getting started, I'm gonna start off with some of the fun wood plaques, these seasonal wood plaques that I found by Crafter Square. This adorable owl that I am looking to get two or three more of because I wanna make a garland. With these plaques, I'm gonna show you just how easily you can transform them. Found a couple of these jack-o'-lantern plaques for Halloween. I also picked up this wood arrow. This isn't anything new, but this is something that you can expect to be seeing in an upcoming DIY here real soon. Oh my word, I am loving this blue truck with the pumpkins. I'm gonna show you a new way to transform these that I think you're gonna love. And I also found two of these harvest pumpkins that I absolutely love. Again, I picked up five of these because I will be making a garland out of these. Picked up one of these yard stakes, and this is gonna be a transformation from harvest to something farmhouse. These plaques are the same size and shape as the Easter plaques that I made my stove cover with and my farmhouse sign with. I picked up about eight of these because I do have more DIYs using these. These were the plaques from Easter, so if you're interested in either one of those DIYs, you should pick up the scarecrow ones now. How about some mason jar plaques? Love these. You should pick up a couple of these because you'll probably be seeing these in an upcoming DIY where I transform them. Just because they're a mason jar, it makes it so easy to add to a farmhouse DIY. Here's a super quick and easy DIY. It's gonna take you 5 minutes using these plaques that you can get right now at the Dollar Tree. A while ago, I made a plaque hanger. It was a DIY that I brought to you maybe 3 years ago, and then I did a Throwback Thursday with it. I like to hang signs from them, and so I do that a lot of times using these plaques from the Dollar Tree. And because these mason jars are identical when you put them back to back, you can very easily glue them together and give yourself a double-sided sign for this sign hanger that I've made. If you haven't seen that DIY, I'll link it in the description box below. It's pretty cool. Now, when you put these together, you're gonna have a gap, and that's okay because we're gonna cover that up. I saved the twine that I removed from these, and I'm just gonna glue them in between the two plaques themselves so I have something to hang these signs from. Once I get those glued in there, I'm gonna take some of Dollar Tree's nautical rope, and I'm gonna line the outside of this just to kind of cover up and disguise that gap that is between the two plaques, because these plaques tend to kind of warp a bit. And so an easy way to hide that is just to use this rope and outline it, and so that way you can't see it. And 5 minutes later, we have got a quick, easy, and yet adorable harvest mason jar red truck sign to hang from this here plaque sign hanger DIY thing that I made a while ago. I love this because it's double-sided, so if you put it in an area in your house like I did where you can see it from two different sides, it really does help to use two plaques like this to make yourself a sign to hang from it. I also found some of these harvest bows. They had three different types. I picked these up because I think I'll be using them in a DIY, but I'm not quite sure. Found some metal words. These are harvest ones. They had these out last year and I'm not showing it here, but I also found some Halloween ones this year that I picked up. Picked up two of these, I guess, desk or shelf kind of signs. They had these last year. I have a really cool DIY using these. These cool vases or vases. I picked up three of these because I have a cool DIY in store for Allie's room using them. This is a new DIY I'm gonna try my hand at. Crepe paper flowers, Dollar Tree. You can get a two pack for a dollar. And so I picked up every color because I think I'm gonna try my hand at making some flowers out of crepe paper. It's not something I've ever done before. And so I thought I'd take you along on my journey as I learn to do that. And along with the crepe paper, I'm gonna need some floral tape. So I picked up some of that as well. Picked up three packs of these chalkboard tags. These will be used in an upcoming Christmas DIY or January DIY, and four packs of the chalkboard hearts, and this will be also used in the same DIY. I've also got a DIY coming up here where I will be using, I guess, the round hooks here at the top in this picture hanging kit that you can get in the tool section. These are by Tool Bench. Picked up two of these sunflower placemats. Yes, you guessed it. These will be used in an upcoming harvest DIY. I thought this was too cute to pass up. This Wi-Fi suite Wi-Fi password. Don't worry, I'm not putting my password on it, but I do have a DIY in store for this. These new poster stickers, these are awesome because you can fill them in with a pen, a marker, colored pencil, or you can leave them the way they are, and I think the font is a really fun font. So I picked up five of these that I'll be using in an upcoming DIY, a farmhouse DIY, and I was just loving these letters as well with all the animals. I think I'm gonna use these in a harvest DIY. I'm not sure, but I picked up three just in case. Picked up some of these wall decals, Positive Mind Vibes Life. Not using that in a DIY, but I will be using this laundry room one in an upcoming DIY that you're not gonna wanna miss. And this laundry room drop your drawers decal as well. I thought this was a pretty cool find for a dollar. Follow Your Dreams, this 2021 calendar planner. It's got a lot of great area for Allie to write her upcoming assignments that are due. Typically when she is in school, they give her a binder and a planner. This year we didn't get one, and so the fact that the Dollar Tree had these, I thought it was a great find. Picked up two of these desk calendars for 2021. How about these cool marble towels? These go with those plastic dishes and the utensils that you can find at the Dollar Tree. This one says Inspire, so I had to have it. Dollar Tree has Blistex and an Orange Mango Blast and the medicated one. Great buy with an SPF, so I picked up a couple of these. Now, I thought this was a pretty cool find. Spick and Span at the Dollar Tree. This one kills bacteria and viruses. This is a citrus scent. It's antibacterial spray. You're gonna get 22 fluid ounces for a dollar. I think this is great for everyday cleaning of those countertops, and it's killing the bacteria and viruses, and for a dollar, you can't beat it. I hope you all enjoyed my new finds at the Dollar Tree. I gotta tell you, some of my favorite finds though there are things like the Spick and Span and the Blistex. Those are so random, but they're really great finds, and I love it when I'm walking through the Dollar Tree and I find items like that. Please make sure to give today's Dollar Tree new finds haul a big thumbs up, and let's get this video to 5,000 likes, because like I always say, each and every one of your thumbs up and those comments that you leave down below, they really do help my channel to grow, and it helps YouTube to notice me just a bit more. Until next time, everybody, I hope you have a fantastic day. Stay happy, stay safe, stay healthy, but most of all, stay positive, and bye for now.